I welcome you, traveller, to this description of the BHP Built and Iron Project at Mount Whaleback, Newman, Western Australia. On this map of Western Australia, Newman is located about 440 kilometres south of Port Hedland on Highway 95. Service town of Newman was built based on the 1963 discovery of rich iron ore deposits, Mount Whaleback, led to a major resource boom in WA in the 1970s, the construction of a privately owned railway to Port Hedland to transfer the ore. Cannot give you a detailed description of the iron mine tour because I'm in a wheelchair, and these tourist buses don't have wheelchair lifts. You can only do the tour provided someone can carry you into the bus. For a multi-million dollar operation, I think that's a real disappointment. I gave my friend Richard my camera and asked him to take lots of photographs. He managed to do that, and I must admit, the huge network of roads going into the mine makes a roadmap a necessity. Dust is a major problem, and the roads are constantly wetted, particularly with the strong desert winds. It's apparent that the ore is going to Japan, the Nippon Steel Corporation, as shown by this 25th anniversary Mount Newman Project plaque, dated 1994. We're at the highest lookout point, overlooking the gigantic open pit. The pit's amazing, and I'm just going to cycle through the slides of the pit, so many of them. Not sure what the function of this is. Seems to have lots of antennas. The thing that I really miss by not doing the tour is understanding how the ore is processed. Everything is controlled by computers and video monitors, my friend Richard tells me. Dust can be a real problem. It's not dust-free work. I do rather like this shot. It indicates how wide the roads are. I've already done some shots. These seem to be taken at middle height. The operation's fairly apparent. The holes are drilled. The powder monkeys place the charges, the ore's blasted, loaded by large electric shovels onto the haul packs, then taken and dumped. There's a huge network of conveyors, so I guess the ore must go through a crushing process. It's almost 68% pure iron, a very high grade. I guess this must be the crushing plant, and the network of conveyors is a bit mind-boggling. I'm not sure how the ore is loaded onto the train after it's crushed. I would assume it'd be done right here, but I don't see any sign of a railway. I was shot in 1968 when the mine was first opened. That time it once had a hole in the ground. It was a mountain. A nearly shot of the railway, probably 1971, shipping the ore to Port Hedland for shipment to Japan. Damn, I wish they'd provide a wheelchair lift on their van so I could have done the tour. Then the description could be a bit more informed. Thanks for joining me, regardless, and have a good day.